Ryan Salazar here at the 2017 SMPTE-HPA Student Film Festival. We have Vivian Lau. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Doing great. So talk about what you're doing tonight.
So tonight my film Home is playing. It's a 60mm film that I made for my parents. And it was shot on the Bolex and never intended for it to really be seen by anyone. And it was really just to show them how much everything they've done means to me. And then it got into this festival, which was really, really cool. So I decided to fly out for it.
Well, you've got to be awfully proud of what you've done.
I am pretty proud, yeah.
That's excellent. So, the excitement to come to Los Angeles and be right off Hollywood Boulevard here at the Lowe's and near the Dolby Theater, is this an industry that you want to be in?
Yes, yeah, I definitely want to go into the film industry, probably production side of it.
Okay, so again, what's the name of your film?
Home.
Home. All right, excellent. So, Vivian, good luck tonight. And if anybody wants to see it online, is that possible?
Yes, there's a link to it on my website.
All right, great. Yeah. Go ahead.
Oh, it's Vivian-Lau.com.
All right, yeah. And that Lau is L-A-U. All right, Vivian, good luck, and thank you so much.
Thank you.